Alcatala's claiming responsibility. Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen chems.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CO.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, hola, dami. Jazuli halkom.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it before they...
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go.
Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and Lieutenant, Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
No.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yelena Atu.
Marhaba Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me. These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. We're going to ambush them.
How?
Explosives.
That'll get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to an attack.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the airbase attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Watch my sister. Good luck.
You too.
Alec.
Hapsara. Yalla. Merki?
Zelemekafu. Here, Alex. Put this on.
How do I look?
It'll do. Tarek, what's the report?
Russians are just outside. If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts.
Alex, our guns give us away. Keep it hidden.
Follow me. Barkov's forces occupy the entire city. They separate that men and women. They will be very soon. Their officers are coming.
Did Barkov show up?
Almost never. He hides while others do his dirty work.
What kind of dirty work?
Punishment. For fighting
men back. On the work line! Women to the trucks!
This is where we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in.
In spite of my generosity and protection, there are forces in Uzbekistan who refuse to learn the lesson that will give them safety and bring them peace and prosperity.
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Yeah.
Approach him, slowly. Get his attention.
Saturday! Saturday!
fucks killed my friend?
Kareem?
Diri balik akhali dikti.
You're resourceful. Good.
Let's go. I have contacts posted just ahead that have more explosives for us. A bigger blast will pull more forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Barkov soldiers have found my contacts. They may be dead already.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon. Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the guards.
These insurgents continue to launch.
This one's empty.
Senseless attacks in the name of so-called freedom.
That'll do it.
Good. Head back and flank right. Go around the truck, right side. You get two. I'll take the rest.
Рабочая сила.
Какого чёрта?
Clear. Stay low. Hold up. Stay away from the door.
Осторожно. Могут быть растяжки.
Do you have a shot?
Yep.
Take two. I'll take the other.
Now go check the back room.
Clear.
This way.
Sorry about your contacts.
We have the explosives. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Follow me. I'll lead.
General Barkov, you'll be made an example of.
What is this?
Please, she's just scared.
Stand down.
I know what she is. Do you understand why we do these things? They hang because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
We can live peacefully.
This is a goddamn war crime.
Punishment. For the stolen gas.
Who caused this
Barkov
pain
blames us for stealing it.
What can we do?
Unite our cause.
Accomplish our mission. And put an end to Barkov's cruelty forever.
Barkov is sending in helicopters. We take them out. Forces from the base will come running.
Giving us a window to attack.
Get explosives on the helicopter. I'll cover you.
Guards get in your way. Take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
Made a grave miscalculation.
Guards on the entry.
If you engage, try not to be seen.
And hold this territory forever.
Alex, are you on the roof near the helicopter?
Still looking for a way up.
Only death.
Two down.
Nice.
Assad is here to defend your life, your liberty, your independence. My reserves of manpower are inexhaustible.
I'm at the target.
I will not be defeated by citizens only.
Clear. These oil filters work well.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
Terrorist criminals are destroying this land. And today, we can make an example of those who refuse to follow my orders.
Use the stairs. Stop. There's a guard. Top of the stairs, left side.
Your eyes are out.
Now, move up. Got you covered.
You got cat-like reflexes.
Enemy.
I'm out of the dark person.
Charges set.
These conspirators.
Regroup on my position.
They're carrying out unspeakable acts against our...
We're clear. It's time.
Anyone who collaborates with these groups will be sentenced to death.
Blow it.
Fire in the hole.
Fucking beautiful, Alex. Well done. Now this way.
Wait. Take the left. Hold your fire.
How generous of you.
A shame to miss the show, but we have to get on with our attack before it's too late. The next street will lead us back to the tunnel under Tarek's.
Shit!
What the hell is this?
Alex, get down.
Don't move. Keep your head still. I'm dead. Shoot the left. Good work. To the tunnel, quickly. More may be coming. Look, reinforcements from the airbase. Our plan is working. Stop. Shit. Tarek's door is open.
Where's Tarek?
Dead. attacked. He would never abandon his post. Let's go. Clear. Let's head down. Get to Hadir.
He lost good people today.
That is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.